Welcome back to Sliding Pawns. I'm Norrin, and today we'll be looking at a reveal for some pieces from the Marvel Chess Collection from Eaglemoss. Now, these are pieces that were already in my collection, so we can't do an official unboxing. We'll go ahead and take a look at the pieces anyways. Let's see who we've got this week. Alright, looks like we've got issue 14, The White Queen, Captain Marvel, and issue 15, The Black Pawn, Absorbing Man. See here, first we've got Absorbing Man. The pawn pedestals are never very impressive, but I already like this guy because he's got a free-swinging chain holding his wrecking ball. And that's cool. And then, ooh, Captain Marvel on her very impressive queen pedestal. Okay, let's go ahead and get some close-ups of these guys. Carol Danvers is the latest hero to take on the role of Captain Marvel. The title comes with a noble history, one Carol is more than able to live up to. She is a powerful hero and has often led her fellow heroes into battle. This is what makes her the perfect choice to be the collection's White Queen. The White Queen. Though the most important piece on the chessboard is the king, the queen is traditionally the most powerful piece. The queen moves in a straight line, vertically, horizontally, or diagonally, covering any number of squares. Fun fact, Carol was once known as binary, a creature that could tap into the energy of a white hole, a space anomaly where dimensions intersect. Crusher Creel is one of the world's most brutal supervillains. His fantastic abilities have enabled him to take on the likes of Thor and the Hulk. The sculpt captures both his anger and his raw power, and also includes his favored weapon, his deadly ball and chain. The Black Pawn. In chess, pawns represent foot soldiers, and are the least valuable pieces on the board. The pawn may move one or two squares forward on its first move, but from then may only move one square forward at a time. Fun fact, Creel's powers were originally granted to him by Loki. Okay, that has been our look at the Absorbing Man and Captain Marvel. Let's go ahead and find these guys a spot on the board. All right, and this time we've got the Queen. Captain Marvel. Almost all the back row of the good guys, finally. And the Absorbing Man, another pawn for the bad guys. Need our pawns to start filling out a little more.
This has been another episode of Sliding Pawns. Make sure to tune in next time. Leave your comments or suggestions below. And also, if you like what you see, be sure to hit the like, subscribe, and share buttons. This is Norrin. Until next time.